Wall.
All right. Hi. Are we live? I think yes. The opening shot was me pushing Bagel away. Anyways, thank you so much, everybody who is watching. I'm so sorry for the delay. I made a tech goof up and I realized you cannot, well, Zoom and screen share and OBS are a deadly combo of things that do not work together. So apologies for that. Azim is now streaming on my behalf. Just let's not get into it. Without any further ado, let's call on Sapan, Azim and Sonali and let's play some GeoGuessr.
Hello, hello.
Yo, 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 Hari Singh.
Greetings.
What's happening?
Namaste.
All right, cool, awesome. Hi guys, hello, hello, hello. Have you, like, I think, let me see, everything looks good, everything sounds good. When we share the screen, we'll know finally what is the situation. But have you guys played GeoGuessr before?
I have not.
I played it once, no day before yesterday.
Okay.
Sonali is a real life GeoGuessr.
Listen, there was too much pressure on me being traveler and I got like two places, which nobody...
Yeah, that's the reason why we called you for this, because we were like traveler and you will help us win.
Winning round is involved.
So I'll tell you what the scene is. Basically, it's like Google Maps. They put you in the middle of nowhere and you have to look at all the clues, which is why I've got my detective topi activated. But you have to look at the clues around you to guess where are you in the world. Today, I saw people who guess without even moving. That's a Guinness World Record. This guy did not even move, let alone move. He... exact spot 8 yards away, like, so wherever you guess, it'll tell you how far away or close away you are to the destination. It's a pretty basic game. We can do like one game, we'll get the hang of it. So clearly, okay. Sapan, Azim and I are noobs and Sonali is real life geoguessing, so
yes,
it's definitely going to work out well for her.
Huh? But is it like, are we playing in teams or something, 2 and 2 or something, or is it all 4 of us together?
It's all 4 of us together. We are all going to just fine. Guess together.
We're a team, guys. We'll all suck
it's
together.
It's teamwork.
Yeah.
It's teamwork.
Okay, then it's fine. Then there's
I'll
not
I'll
much
share the screen. We can have a look at it. So then I'll share the screen. This is GeoGuessr. Can you guys see?
Yes.
All right. So there is the world, there is famous places, there is United States, and you can choose which one you want to play with. I would say we can start off with something, and then there are different things. There's battle royale where you have to, you know, have a fight with people to be the first person who gets it faster. Daily challenge, country streak, which I tried out 3. So basically country streak, you don't need to guess the exact city, exact place. You can just guess the country. And yeah, if you have a streak, then congratulations. Today I tried it 4 times. I got 0 every single time.
Nice.
So.
Nice trick.
What a wise idea by Sahil, no? That a game that I clearly suck at. Let me speak that.
With that is Sahil's specialization.
About opposite of.
Hey man, have you not seen Nostalgic Gamer?
No.
Exactly, Sahil. We haven't.
What is Nostalgic Gamer?
Exactly.
It's a thing of the past. It's a thing of the past. So I'll tell you what, okay, we'll start playing. Let's take up the daily challenge. That is the first one. We'll get the hang of the game and then we can move on to the world or we can do a country streak. And the chat also, chat, if you guys want to please guess and help us guess, because we really have no idea where we are going. So I'm going to click on daily challenge.
Yes. And also meanwhile, chat wale log, friends, we have 200 and something people watching and 120 likes is very disappointing.
Exactly. I was going to come to that. Please, yaar, what are you guys doing? You have to press like. That's the only way. Simple thing. I'm going to beg for likes. That's how you do it. That's how YouTube is. Every day, just open and you're like, please like, karo. Please, I beg of you. Like, subscribe, guys. Like, subscribe. But screw it. Country streak. Let's go.
Chalo.
Okay. So this is where we are. You tell me if you want to go
expressway.
Backwards, left, right.
How do you...
we're in North America. You can see somewhere in around North America we are, right?
No. Now let me quickly explain how this works. This, if you see this entire map in front of you, that is where you have to guess where it is. At the rate 2019 Google, which is written at the top, is just a copyright that has nothing to do with where we are. The bottom map is where you guess. Like if you click on the bottom map, then you have to zoom in and you have to guess where you have to go exactly.
Okay.
Right now we
so
have
if
to
we click on the wrong place, the it's then it's straight about.
Yeah, it's straight about. So we are doing a country streak. The country streak is very simple. You guess the country, you get 1 point and basically you get points as you go. I can go forward, left, left, right, backwards. I can zoom into any place. Basically, look at the clues.
Google Maps. No, but I'm saying we don't enter the name. When we guess, what do we do? How do you guess?
You click on the country on the map.
You drop the pin.
Okay.
Like that.
Okay. Got it. Chalo,
to chale abhi.
Great question, Rohit. Who someone asked, SB said, why am I seeing this? All the comedians need money. Yes, we do.
See, if we needed money, we wouldn't be streaming games.
Yeah.
One second. You tell me.
Hey, see the road sign over there.
Yeah.
Road sign?
Left side wala dekh. That chutku thing. Sorry, over there. That will be like a sign over there, no?
It'll then have something written on it. Then we are going to go forward. Left pe. Portuguese.
How do you know what
are it zoom is? Can you move a little forward on it?
I can try zooming in a little more. Nahi, bas yehi hai. See na, it's
see it from the other side if you can, because wahan pe it was red from the other side.
I don't think this is the road wala signboard, but on the road there are some other signboards.
But sometimes you can read the name and then like get
yeah,
an
no,
idea.
I can't read it. People are saying Mexico can be Spain. You know, I always try to maybe see number plates to understand. This is
let's see that.
That is overtaking. India to bilkul nahi hai. Nobody puts all this in India.
India is just like Hartika.
But what does this sign mean even?
I think it means right side se overtake karo.
Oh, okay.
Only red and black cars allowed.
Blue cars are disqualified. Go to jail.
Okay, let's go forward then. Come up in a very empty space. There's nothing here per se to see.
Same sign.
That's
board,
okay.
Yeah.
We'll.
Ha, gaadi dekh.
Gaadi khana ke sahil.
Hey, yeah. Fuck. I just went
forward. No. Go the other way.
Go the other way.
Yeah, keep going forward. Gaadi ki taraf. I think Mexico, jo chat bola, is a good guess.
Mexico.
Let's see the car.
There's a DE De Cava. That's like Spanish also.
What if it's South America?
Was it De Casa?
Oh, it could be De Casa also. Yeah.
Apparently, the car. I don't know why we're not reaching the car.
Apparently, you can use the mouse to scroll.
One second, guys. Just give me hold on. There's a dog situation.
All right. In the meanwhile, cool. So, hi, guys. What's happening?
Can't even step out to click pictures in such a situation.
My God. Hey, I don't know who made this game. Like, how bored do you have to be?
It's a 2013 game.
I just don't understand how bored you have to be to want to play this game. And is there like a limit to how much you can explore, or you just keep walking
you
forever?
You can just keep going. Unfortunately, we have landed up in a place where there is nothing happening around us.
Aage hai na.
We will find it, sir. Don't worry.
You have to go a lot. Keep going.
जीत गए हम लोग.
जेरियाट्रो रेसिडेंसिया, विच इज
ओल्ड एज होम
San Valentin is, this is definitely Spain.
This sounds like a place.
South America. Also.
Yeah, somewhere South America. Yeah. Like I would.
Can you zoom in more, thoda?
Zoom in more. All right.
Okay.
Trinidad. It's Trinidad.
No, you think? It's not.
No.
Trinidad.
San Valentin sounds like a place in a GTA game.
Yeah, San Andreas.
Like Argentina types.
That's what I'm thinking. It could be South America.
Argentina.
Let's be like more. Even Brazil, those kind of places also.
By the way, whoever's giving me tips on how to navigate, thank you so much. I just found out you can scroll to zoom in, zoom out. Thank you. Mexico people are saying Mexico.
Yeah, it looks thoda Mexican. Like I could.
Let's go with the chat then.
I was happy with Trinidad. If it's Trinidad, then
it is not Trinidad.
It's not.
I think like आगे क्या लिखा है आगे क्या लिखा
है. हाँ आ रहा हूँ
Cobilos de la Sorabia. It is definitely some Spanish speaking country.
Sorabia.
Mexico. Let's go with Mexico.
You want to go with Mexico?
Yeah, let's go. If the chat
Mexico is North America, no?
Yeah.
Other side. Huh, there we go.
Yeah, pe na. Mexico. Yes. And it
God
was
damn it!
No. Oh my God!
Okay, we were
All right. So that's congratulations. Nice. We got the basic hang of it. To all the people who got Spain, congratulations to the person who recommended Mexico. I hate you so much. And it was not Trinidad, so that was okay. This will be easy to guess. Haan. Now we are.
Arey, gadi hi gadi.
Oh wow!
Ford Figo, kya baat hai?
Hey, Ford Figo, ye to Chembur hai.
Chembur has these streets. Wow.
Chembur.
Ah, you go into that Parsi colony in Chembur, it's damn wild.
Yeah.
Which side should we go? Aage piche?
Towards more cars.
You can't enter the house. Now that would be really creepy. Towards more cars. All right.
Gaadi ka model at least dekhne.
Yeah.
See, there's a Jeep.
Why don't Renault we see Quid. Some of the?
Dude, this is genuinely this is a Desire or what? No, that's not a Desire.
No.
Oh, that's a Citroen. Citroen.
Can we see some of the names
ये
on
Toyota.
The houses?
हाँ वो वहाँ पे राइट में क्या एक छोटा सा बोर्ड था गो राइट टर्न नहीं हाँ
किस्मार समथिंग
कैन वी
किस्मार टर्न कोस दिस इज
कोस
टर्किश इट सीम्स टर्किश
लाइक रशियन टर्किश टाइप
इस्तांबुल
किस्मार टर्न कोस
ऑस्ट्रेलिया दिस इज डेफिनेटली नॉट ऑस्ट्रेलिया See the sun, Sahil. If it's in north, then southern hemisphere, vice versa. How do we guess that? Ye to thoda zyada. Where's the sun?
Who are it's these up. People who are? It's at noon. Yeah.
I don't know north or south. It's up.
Let's walk a little more. Behind this, na, there was one more signboard.
Behind which
right,
one?
Directly behind you.
Kismet and
sun. Turn right. Haan. Dekh raha hai wo gaadi ke upar ek.
Ye wala.
Haan.
What signboard? I can't see that.
Yeah. Kismet on course.
Haan, same thing.
And this person is really angry at Google Maps right now. So,
not Kismet on course.
I think it's Turkey. Everyone else is saying definitely Europe. No.
Number plate par block kiya hai na yahan pe?
Number plate ko block kar denge kya?
Can we go seedha? Let's go ahead.
Let's be a little sure. Let's be a little sure this time, not just guess.
Okay, yeah, see.
Can you see the street? Can you zoom in?
Yeah. Kismarton Kors and San something Oza. Wait.
Sahil, thoda aage jao. Ye right hand pillar pe right side ka likha hai wo dekh.
Haromstek.
Go on.
Yes.
This is Turkish for sure. This is Turkish for sure. Utsa and Kors, all these are it's very similar to the Turkish.
Also, just see he's sitting on the left of the car or the right of the car.
Oh, which
this is
smart. Oh, smart. Very smart. Kaha gaya aadmi?
Bhai bhag gaya.
Nahi, yahi tha.
Oh, acha in a different picture is there.
Stop sign.
Oh my God. I just see the steering wheel which side.
He is sitting on the
left. So this would be mostly Europe.
It's a left hand drive.
It could be even like one of those Eastern European like Czechoslovakia, Hungary.
It is saying Hungary for sure. Hungary also it could be. Yeah.
Guys, go seedha na. Go more.
Let's see more.
Could be Hungary. You're right.
Thoda wo garden ke upar jo bhi hai wo zoom in karo.
No, that was the cause, the Ismartan cause that we did.
Let's keep going ahead.
Yeah, pe kuch dikhai deta hai.
Haan, wahan pe kya hai? Fenaitas. Hey, number kuch phone number dekh na, thoda right mein jaake phone number code dekhte na, agar kuch samajh mein aata hai to. Yeah, just call.
Call right now. Hello. Hum log
Jio ka sir khel rahe.
Are you at Kismartan cause? Kahan pe rehte ho aap?
Like, oh my God, not GeoGuess enthusiast again.
Nahin, yahan pe kuch dikhai nahin
de. Actually, they wouldn't put a phone number because then other random people would keep calling them.
Let's go straight more.
Let's go straight, yeah.
Okay, let's go straight.
So we are being told not to read chat for guessing, which I think is
fair. Okay, fine, we won't read. People say don't read chat, then people say read chat. Kya chahiye tum logo ko?
Aray toh karay.
Okay, don't tell us what the
kuch toh hai. Audi BD gaadi hai yahan pe.
Aromsek Utsa.
Go zoom in.
Haromsek Utsa.
What does it say on top of it? Kispest.
Yeah, Kispest.
Kispest. I am gonna say Budapest. Kaun sa country mein?
Budapest is Hungary.
Hungary. Let's go with Hungary. I am getting the feeling of Hungary.
Hungary. Chal. Okay, let's try Hungary.
I feel like it's Ukraine type.
Or Romania.
Romania.
Type.
So oh Romania my God. Yeah.
Hungary.
Do you mean Bucharest or Budapest? Which pest did you want?
Budapest.
He said Budapest.
Should we go with Hungary, guys?
Let's go with Hungary.
Yeah.
Okay, guys. One, two, three.
Oh,
yes! Oh my god!
Yes!
Wow!
Nice, finally.
So much stress and anticipation. Oh my god. All right, great. Our streak is one country. I think we are fantastic as a team. Let's go to, did you enjoy this location? Yeah, TK, it was nice.
Hungary was nice. Good. Wood lives 10 out nice. Of 10.
High quality images, scenic.
Guys, this is a local experience, okay? This is what
yeah,
people
this is the
do.
Only way to travel in the pandemic.
Yes.
Okay. Next round. Okay, let's go. We are getting this is India.
Third world max. Third world max. Lonavla.
This really feels like this is Lonavla under construction. This is
Bushi Dam. Ambi Valley City ka piche ka part where nobody is allowed. हाँ क्या लिखा है वहाँ पे? वो gate पे कुछ लिखा था right side में.
Dogs are
यहाँ पे क्या है?
Beware of dog.
अरे white लोग हैं dude.
Yeah.
Plot twist.
हाँ white लोग कहाँ दिखा?
ये देखना ये तीन they are all Syria.
Looking
at the Google Maps guy.
Syria. I'm feeling this is like some Arab country.
Middle Eastern country. Something.
Take a left now. Let's go straight.
Could be Jordan.
You want me to go straight?
Yeah.
Go straight, take left.
Yeah.
I think all of us thought the same thing. Which side? Yape?
See this. Yeah. Interesting. Wait, it's a church.
This is definitely one of those East European countries because this...
They have minaret and a church.
Yeah, this form of Christianity is performed in those in the East. So it's like
Kazakhstan.
This is Romania. This is Romanian. That's my guess.
आगे जाते हैं.
Yeah, let's
go. Russian Orthodox. That's यहाँ पे सीधा ये गली पे.
हाँ चल ना.
Hey.
अरे क्या लिखा है board?
Let's see the
language now.
Zoom into that.
बक्का मक्का माने. This is Cyrillic.
What's the script?
It's
this
Cyrillic.
This looks like Russian.
Yeah.
Can you move the cursor from there 1 second?
It's looking thoda Russian.
Yeah.
Russian.
Russia dal de.
Could it be Ukraine?
Russia.
Actually, let's look around.
Hey, no, see this guy now. Who's this guy?
Is that Putin?
There's no guy.
That's like Tyler. Tyler Street Art.
Russia.
Let's go ahead. There's no rush. We can look more. Go ahead.
We are not Russian.
Well
okay.
Done.
We'll go forward.
Yeah.
गाड़ी का मॉडल देखना हाँ लेफ्ट में दुकान क्या है
ये देख बेस्ट
मेबेल
वेयरिंग एडिडास
नाइस ये टीवी बॉल्स इट्स अ रशियन सौरभ ही इज आउट वेक अप विद
एडिडास
कुड इट बी पोलैंड
व्हाट इज बेस्ट मेबेल
बेस्ट
मेबेल
Hey, see, what is that poster thing again?
Left yeah, see, again, the man is there. Wait.
Kaun hai ye man?
Okay, you know what? This was taken in 2013. So, let's try to go a little forward.
I'm
Maruti Zen.
Yeah, see. Now, this will we zoom into.
They blurred the face.
Man,
hey, these are IIT toppers.
That's
a coding class topper list.
Face.
Let's see here. This is a missing person. No, that won't help us. Hey, the Taklu guy met someone over here. Those are different. Kaha jaye?
Should we
go down this gully?
Do
you want to go down
Thoda this ek aur gully?
My head is hurting. Just looking at this movement.
Okay, sorry, I'll be less frantic. By the way, everybody who is watching, please press like. I do not like the like ratio. I'm going to be like full Arnab. Press the like button if you're enjoying the stream. And if you're guessing also, please press the like button. KGB toppers, hilarious. That's true. What is this? Where are we, man? Hey, yaha pe poster hai ya.
What is this? Haan, padna.
This is Russian
like
for sure.
Russian looking, but why would they use it does look Russian or Poland or Ukraine.
Yeah,
no,
this is a Russian alphabet, Cyrillic. I had learned how to read it.
Done, sold, Russia.
Yeah, this is.
But Russian speaking
name is
country, no?
In Russian.
It's either Russia or Ukraine, so let's go.
I would go with Ukraine.
Russia or Ukraine? Chat, what do you vote for? Russia or Ukraine? Meanwhile, we will continue forward real quick.
Russia, I think.
It looks poor enough to be Russia, yeah.
I mean,
the thing
Ukraine
is, the chat
is
sits
also.
And confuses you. You can be sure it's Russia and then someone is like, is it Belarus?
Yeah, okay.
And you're
can
like,
we, can we go behind and see what's written on that
white
van?
Okay.
Which
white behind van? Go, there is a white van that went peeche. Haan, haan. Iske upar dekho zara kya.
Oh yeah, see the website. Yeah, yeah, website. Yeah. BG. BG.
Bulgaria. Done. Nice, Sonali. Well done.
I always wanted to be Shahrukh Khan from Dar. He's a mass patient to be a physical stalker.
Dot BG. Definitely. Now we are screwed. Now we are in the middle of nowhere.
Ooh, expressway. आगे देखना वो board पे कुछ लिखा है. आगे जाके U turn से देखना पड़ेगा.
कौन सा? ये वाला?
Left side पे board है ना?
Left में है ना board.
हाँ.
हाँ तो आगे जाके then पलट. नहीं थोड़ा और आगे.
थोड़ा और आगे जाना पड़ेगा.
Once more आगे.
This is again Russian.
This is, yeah, Russian, definitely.
But one of those again.
One of those. So yeah, much more definitive. Wow, man.
This looks like more green and like lush and rich.
Yeah, but...
Poland?
Let's write, read this signboard.
Ah.
If you guys can see.
Hey, it truck, means. Truck pe kuch likha rahega, 100%.
Website.
But they, haan.
Shit, kuch nahi truck pe.
That's a very small truck.
What's the point of a truck if you don't have anything written on it?
Petrol pump. Aage
left mein hai na.
Okay, please.
Haan, toh petrol pump tak jate hai na, we'll see. Yahin pe left mein.
Dekh petrol ka bhaav kitna samajh mein aayega.
Just see on that green thingy what's written.
Haan, what's written on green.
That's graffiti, but we can, wait, we'll go forward.
Yeah. And there's a blue sign also.
Yeah, and then there's like some shop kiosk types.
This is Russian haan. For sure.
Can you zoom in a little more?
Zoom in on the shop.
I can't zoom any.
Can you move further? Yeah. Move further in that direction. Can you?
I think the car either gaya hoga.
Sidha jao.
हाँ सीधा जाके right देख कि क्या bus stop.
That's theory is that this thingy. Is Ukraine. Poland, it can't be Poland because they don't use the Cyrillic alphabet. These
can
are
you
fun
go,
facts.
Can you see
chat.
On the right on the bus stop what's there on your that?
Right side. Right.
Bus stop पे कुछ नहीं था.
This is like. This is, yeah, no, ye bus
since
stop.
Since wo NH17 wala bus stop lag raha hai.
Yeah,
okay.
Very, okay. Fuck, man. This is the one time I wish I could remember reading that alphabet, Russian alphabet. It's very fascinating, an alphabet. Wow, the more I drive forward, the car keeps on going forward. Oh, that's how,
that's how it works.
Sorry. I corrected myself.
Left में क्या है वो?
Left में? कुछ नहीं.
Nothing.
We are properly on empty road right now. I can't even see any major monuments.
Oh,
but
wow.
I feel if you come forward and you see that signboard, na, nice. They have blurred the number plates. Does Google blur the number plates, or you think this game would have done it?
Google.
हाँ देख एक sign आ रहा है आगे right में.
ये वाला ना? ये वाला?
नहीं आगे right में. सूरज वाटर पार्क.
It was a great.
Oh man, this is.
हाँ देख देख क्या बोल रहे हैं.
Wow.
Is this the
that flag, guys? What is that flag?
Is it
also it's by the sea? Which one is by the sea? Croatia
is by the sea. Albania is by the sea. Montenegro.
Russia is, yeah.
Can you zoom into the
Montenegro?
Can you zoom into the Balkan Islands near Europe? Like just
Balkan
we can.
Balkan Islands near
Europe. On the map.
No. Just zoom in. थोड़ा नीचे. Right पे जा. Like down. नीचे. Like near the sea. What are those? Zoom in thoda. You can see
Bosnia
Greece
and
is there.
Herzegovina.
This is not Greek
Albania
for sure.
Albania is there.
Is Russia by the sea though? Like just see Russia. Does it go sea anywhere? Ya pura landlocked hai?
Russia is on the right.
Ukraine is near the sea.
Sarthak.
See, Ukraine is near the...
Sarthak super chatted saying he wants a flying kiss from Sapan. Very odd request, but thank you, Sarthak. There you go.
40 rupees mein bik gaya Sapan.
Where
what
do we
about
go?
Croatia, no?
This looks like Croatia,
could
honestly.
Be, could be.
So I'm saying that because even Ukraine has a seaside. So it could be Croatia or Ukraine.
Yeah, I don't know the flag. That's definitely the flag.
OMP is in a very big hurry and chat, he's written urine.
Ukraine.
Instead of Ukraine. This one will be right first.
Where is...
Ukraine,
see? This is Ukraine, but yeah. Ukraine...
see? It's got like a good amount of...
Enough.
Pano.
Guys, do you think this is a tourism site for a different place? Like how you have Madhya Pradesh tourism. No. Then this board could be fucking up.
No, that doesn't happen.
Okay, look at this then. Look at the map, guys. Okay, wait, real quick. 2 minutes I'm going to take. Look at the map.
Pano,
okay,
Pano, A-O-N-N. Do you see anywhere?
N-N. Can you see it anywhere on the map over here for all you know?
Maybe it's cheating. A tiny place.
Yeah, it could be a very tiny.
Hey, Sapan, what is that cheating now?
Where's Croatia, guys?
Child.
Croatia.
Croatia is the other side.
Yeah,
Croatia also has.
I think I vote for Ukraine.
Same.
No, I am feeling Ukraine, it's. I really
Ukraine,
feel it's.
Ukraine.
Are you sure?
I'm not, but who cares?
Come on, yeah,
it's none of these. It's not the Greek ones. It has to
agar
be one of the...
If you want, then you can see a little further. Yes,
you can guess that you can go further.
Yeah.
Or you can research and go.
यूक्रेन के आगे तुम लोग बोलो
यूक्रेन
आई से यूक्रेन
हां चलो ना यूक्रेन ले लेते हैं
ओके 1 2 3
इट जस्ट हर्ट्स फॉर अ सेकंड
सी दैट्स व्हाई आई वांटेड टू चेक रशिया पूरा सी है ऑन टॉप
ओ गॉड टीवी है भाई सी टीवी
है वी वर क्लोज रशिया यूक्रेन के बीच में नॉट बैड
कोई बात नहीं लेट्स डू दिस थिंग
Do you want to do India? There is an India one also over here in countries.
Chalo, let's go to India.
Let's play by country. How many countries can you get right? Country streak, nahi, streaming. Like,
guys, I haven't toured as much as y'all are, so I won't get it. I'm just letting y'all know.
Like, none of us have done shows in Jhumri Talaiya, you know.
Okay, let's see. There's World, which is the official map. There is famous places. United States, European Union, yahan pe to India... Hoga kahi pe India. You want to try India? Let's do India.
Yeah, let's go India.
Okay, come on.
Please.
Dish. Let's try India. For.
Are ye to Bihar hai.
Yeah.
Tribute to the Buddha.
Magad na? Magad is where in Bihar?
So now we have to identify what the...
Journey through Bihar to Bihar likha hua hai.
One minute. Why are we in the...
It's a monastery.
It's a museum. I think
they get some Buddhist kind of situation.
Yeah. This is Bihar, a journey through Bihar to Bihar. Yeah. This is Bihar where did he get Bodh Gaya?
Ye left me ka likha hai. Left me ka likha hai dekh left me.
Kaha pe?
Us pe kuch Bihar ka likha tha. Read na.
Yeah.
Zoom
Bihar. In. This is Gaya.
Tu kabhi gaya hai kya?
On a trail of Foxy and... So we have to guess what in this.
It's written Bihar.
Where we are in India, I feel this is Gaya, but let's get out of... Is this it? Is this just a museum? Or
yeah,
is there something more?
But why can't we just select the state?
Oh no. Wait, this can't be. For all you know, why? This is not Bihar. This is maybe a monastery which is
why
not in Bihar.
Be
it looks...
Where do we have monasteries?
Ah, see this.
We have lots of monasteries in
Zhum
India.
Zhuanzang Memorial... sorry for the pronunciation. Zhuanzang... Are
Zhuanzang
Swen Saj Smriti Bhavan. Swen Sang. This is Gaya. Isn't it Gaya? Or is it one of the...
Kuch is a Juhu ka batao na.
Like Sikkim types.
Hmm.
Could be. See how the terrain is outside. Is it like mountainous and all?
Matlab, it's quite limited this map that they've shown.
Oh, what? You have
hey
to
guys, one second. Peeche. Haan,
ye
dekhe. The boards are uspe dekho.
Swen Talat Smruti Bhavan, it's two.
Flip to the other side. Flip to the other side. There are two identical mirroring each other.
English mein gospel.
Ah, smart.
Nalanda. Okay,
Nalanda
chalo, let's
Bihar
go.
Only, right?
Let's go. The cheapest guess ever.
Okay, man. We are just dealing with the information given
Nalanda,
to us.
Nalanda.
But you have to look. You have to look for what? The state?
Nalanda is in Bihar, right?
Yeah. Where is Nalanda?
Nalanda
is Gaya. No, na? Bodh Gaya. Here, na?
No,
yeah,
Nalanda
University is
Bodh
Gaya, I would assume.
No, I don't think it's Gaya. It's this place, like this area, Bodh Gaya.
Go for it, Sahil.
This will, it will tell
little
you
south
like,
of
it
Gaya.
Will,
but why
will,
can't you just select the state, is my question.
No, that earlier we were playing is a country streak, where it's very easy. Here, you have to pinpoint how close, and the map will tell you how close or far you are. So, for example, if I click on Bodh Gaya.
Yeah, got it.
67. Not miss bad. Nalanda. What an idiot.
Yeah, I said there was a place called Nalanda.
My mistake. Yeah. But
not bad. But we earned like 80% points.
Not bad at
all.
Oh,
here you see KS and VN were in a relationship. Who could that be?
Karan Singh and...
Vaishnavi,
yeah.
Okay, Karan and Vaishnavi, if you all are watching this stream, we know about you. Okay.
Y'all were here.
Where are we?
सपन का सर इतना दुख रहा है कि उसने चश्मे पहन लिए
हाँ ठीक है ना नॉर्थ ईस्ट ऑफ गया नॉर्थ ईस्ट आई मिस्ड इट पीपल आर स्क्रीमिंग एट मी आई गेट इट यार आई मिस्ड आउट नालंदा आई दैट पर्सन वेंट अवे व्हिच साइड शुड वी गो
लेट्स गो लेट्स गो थ्रू दैट गेट
या लेट्स गो थ्रू दैट गेटवे
ओ वी आर इन सम वॉकवे राइट नाउ लाइक
दैट्स व्हाट आई सेड लेट्स गो आउट ऑफ वॉकवे
We are going to a mandir probably on top.
No, then we'll be going downhill at this rate. No, wait. It's ending, I think, the walkway.
No.
Go ahead.
Nisal.
Nisal, any Nisal?
Does anyone know any Nisals who we can call? Whoa. Nice. Yeah, go
ahead. It's not. You can't go.
Ha, see that guy?
To something.
Do you know him? Does anyone know this guy?
Yeah. Sure.
Who's this guy?
He's KS.
He's waiting for
us. What is behind the reeling?
Anazar, yeah, Aziza, fuck, how many people want
hey, to Hey, wait, is that on top of it? Is it like a South Indian-ish script? On top of the Anazar, Aziza?
Isn't
that
like Karnataka?
I'm getting the feeling it's south of India.
Let's go back and get out of
here. See what all they've written over here. Araba.
Araf, E, Amita, Priya. Arafi. There has to be a Priya.
I love you is there
Dude, nice.
But with no name
I'm moving in my place as
hey, see what is on the gate niche
gate
pe dekhna
gate pe upar bhi naam likha hai yaar what is Vinod Kumar Hart
let's get out and see something else
but what even from the names you'll come to know
what if some of them are watching
you think it ends with this guy does it end with this guy
yeah hello this guy just stood and waited for the camera to come to him and did not move at all For each frame.
But your entire track of 20 minutes.
Yeah, I can't go any further. The
Flip
last
over,
we can get
and go down. Flip over and go down. Maybe.
What if he's giving us a hint, this guy?
Let's see. Let's observe his body. Anything about his structure, body shape?
No, it's the most generic Indian. All of us.
See, he has a nice beer belly, so this can't be some state where there's prohibition.
He's smart. I like this deduction.
Nice. Hey, what is there behind?
Hey, chase that guy. Chase that guy.
Let's run behind this guy. Come on.
अरे ऊपर चला गया फिर से
नहीं यहाँ पे छुपा
हाँ ठीक है keep going straight
okay
south of India for sure
guy is running for sure what is said south of India
yeah south of India for sure
yeah
steps going somewhere
like even the mountains ka height is not that much so yeah definitely
this is the mountain ka top
This is like some table land.
Yeah,
like a plateau type. Yeah, interesting. Kahan pe hai hum?
Let's go ahead. Let's follow this.
Yeah,
really.
Follow this guy. This guy seems
yeah,
like
this
he's
guy
giving
is,
us a
yeah.
Mr. Somesh. That's a nice name for him. Wait up, we are coming. Hold on. He's running really
there
fast from us.
No.
Anything?
Kuch nahi hai.
There's a pool on the right. If you see, there's a water body on the right side.
Oh.
And a dragon
helicopter.
Fuck. No, it's
see.
Oh my god. Oh fuck, I thought there was a helicopter.
Yeah.
It could be a helicopter, dude. Yeah. See, what is this? Aage zoom in kar.
Looks like a resort.
What does
like
this
a,
look
this
like?
This is like a
like Uday Villas types.
Yeah, but except there's no building.
Yeah. You Should we like follow
the
path?
Flag to be to the start. Well, thank you so much for that tip, buddy. Appreciate it.
Sorry, what?
No. You can. There are different features in this game that I'm learning about things that you can do, scrolling and all that. Got it, Madhav. Got it. Screaming loudly. Guys, where do you think this is? Someone said this looks like Tamil Nadu. All right, Amit.
Yeah, I'm gonna say like somewhere in
Karnataka type.
Yeah, Tamil Nadu, Karnataka, one of those.
Someone mentioned Rayalaseema. Where is Rayalaseema? Oh, we are going downstairs.
Yeah, let's go down. We'll come to like some entry gate or something. Then maybe something about the fort or something might be
written. How the fuck do people do this without like moving? It's not like you have to be like really good at your areas.
Guess the vegetation. Guess the rock.
Rayalaseema is in Telangana. I am really bad at this. Andhra or Telangana? That's what people are saying.
मैंने इतनी आंखें खोल के जगह देखी ही नहीं है dude. मतलब I've not people notice things through vegetation and all. I've not seen it.
Are we going forward or are we stuck in the same
place? I've heard the word vegetation after school today.
Oh my god, really?
Are you serious? You know?
Like vegetation and all.
Let's see the flora and fauna.
Flora and fauna.
Okay, cool. We are down. I think, wow, that was a long way down.
Oh, I'm tired.
You're already tired.
It's a good way of trekking, I feel.
Yeah. That's why this game has picked up right now. I think people are so tired of sitting at home. They're just exploring places is like a sense of relief.
That's a damn sad. Yeah.
Yeah,
ah. Let's go.
Oh, yeah. Come on. We get it.
Okay.
We get it.
Zoom karo.
Let's cheat again.
This is Archaeological Society of India. This monument, this is something in which language is this?
Can you zoom in thoda more?
हाँ सी द इंग्लिश वन ऑन टॉप आल्सो ना
हाँ ऊपर देखो या
या वही यार
ऊपर वाला नहीं नहीं राइट साइड
बोर्ड्स दैट आर फुल्ली रस्टेड
एलाडीपट नेचुरल कैवर्न विद
पॉलिश एलाडीपट्टम लेट्स गो विद केरला देन
एलाडीपट्टम
आई से केरला केरला
द स्क्रिप्ट इज तमिल
इज इट तमिल
या
गाइस आई एम गोना गो डाउन to you want to try you want to try sorry you know we sound very insensitive for
LID, should you want to check the chat? Maybe somebody knows LID.
Everyone's saying Tamil in chat.
Okay, so we are in Tamil Nadu. Let's try to find LID. Chat is saying Tamil, Hampi, Tamil, Tamil, Tamil.
Hampi, you too went
Hampi.
There.
Hampi, oh yeah.
Sonali, you went there like 2 weeks ago.
I didn't go to these caves.
This is the original B&B, Airbnb, polished beds and inscription. This is where you stay when you go to Hampi.
I know the...
Is it Hampi, Sonali? Do you think it's Hampi?
Caves look very rock cut types. And if it's Hampi, then it's Karnataka. So I had said Karnataka.
Okay. They are saying not Hampi. Someone is saying... Oh, people are giving spoilers in the chat. So I think we'll have to make a decision. We are in Tamil Nadu. Where do you guys want to... What are we looking for?
So that means Sahil is like, it is in Tamil Nadu, you guys. Let's not move away.
No. We guess Eladipattam Natural Cavern. Eladipattam. Can you guys see Eladipattam anywhere? I can zoom in even more. You know what? This game should give a chat option so you can like a search option.
There's another Pakkam. So where? Let's see that state. Left mein drag kar. See Kalasa Pakkam. So I would assume it's in that state.
But this is Pattam.
Pakkam. Oh, sorry. Pattam. We're looking for.
Okay. Pattu. See? Pattu. Pattai. Maybe it's... I don't know. Like, how you did attendance in school.
I still think it's Karnataka, by the way.
No, I would go with still Tamil.
Okay.
But Tamil and where? Is there a... Can you see a hilly region in Tamil? No, on this map you can't understand.
Click on some green area in Tamil. Any random green area. Fuck it.
Okay.
No, not here. Eladipattam.
It'll be in these. Na? This also has a huge Pattupattam area.
There's no water body. There's no big water body.
There is some water body, na? Upar se dekha.
Haan, but that looks artificial. This is like a proper big lake.
Mandikulam Patti, Alam Patti, Palli, Theramal, Kama Patti, Karapadi, Madurai, Karungal, Kambalai. Yeah, any of these forests? Ah, Thattam Patti, no?
Sorry, now you're just
zoom out.
Randomly associating words that are rhyming.
I say just click on the best green area you can think of.
But why green?
Because this is a green greenery, no?
Because of the vegetation, Sapan.
Yeah.
Vegetation.
The flora. No, the fauna, the flora.
Okay, you know what? I'm going to try this green area up top near the wildlife sanctuary. No.
No, not wildlife sanctuary. Or where is Hampi is where exactly?
Hampi is in Karnataka.
Hampi is Karnataka.
It's like little away. It's... few hours away from Bangalore, like 7 hours.
Tina, these are all these temples and all.
Okay, so click around one of the temples.
Shall we just click? You want me Should I click here?
Yeah, yeah, go for it. Yeah, YOLO. Okay. Oh no, we are 263.
Very far away. Very far away.
But also, what state was it?
Where was the state? Which state was it?
It was, I think it is.
Is it Andhra?
No, it is Tamil. Tamil
it is
Tamil,
but down.
No, it's not.
Down.
It's Karnataka, dude. No?
No, 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 no. Way down. And we were, what was this place? This was called Sitanavasai Cave. Wow.
It was the Namakkirayan Ayyanar Temple. Wow.
Dude, you have to be like, really go.
Good at that geography.
Why do people play this game?
Just to feel like we got stupid. Bulgaria, you have to admit. And we got this man in the, okay. Azim, where are we?
We are in Mohammadali Road.
Okay, no.
Wait, it's a new one? New place?
Yeah, this is a new place.
Okay.
Waterfall.
What happened, dude? What happened?
I think I saw this
in the last
yesterday.
Are you Barcelona fan over there?
Oh my god, I just saw this day before yesterday. Same place.
Same place? Even with the Qatar Airways ka. Yeah.
Oh,
sorry.
No, I don't
Jersey.
Know. I don't know if it was same place.
This girl? Same girl?
No, I don't know. I don't know. I'm confused.
His mobile phone.
But was
I just go
place?
Towards the entrance. Na, hum logo kuch to board mil jayega.
Yeah, entrance.
Hum log board se guess kar paate hain.
Well, they shouldn't have put boards in the game then.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. These guys are like proper heated. Oh, he's taking his Killers. Photo. For the
chill
for the gram, taking it for the gram.
Like Bengal, this was, yeah. Like border of Bangladesh.
Oh, is this Meghalaya or Bengal?
Bengal, it was West Bengal.
Okay, let's go.
Go upar.
Yeah.
No, in the sense like go upar in the photograph and just to be sure.
Okay. Shall we go up the steps?
Let's go up the
yeah,
steps and see
yeah.
what we see.
Yeah, let's get out of this place.
Unless it just looks a lot like that place. Then I don't know.
Where are we? Let's see.
Zoom in.
Ah,
that
dig,
place.
Dig.
That.
This
what is the script?
This is Bengali for sure.
Yeah, it's near the Bangladesh.
So Bengal
border.
Mein Bangla border ke pas
yeah,
dikhte.
Yeah.
You've come here before, Sonali.
Yes. On GeoGuessr, yes.
On GeoGuessr only.
Hey, kya bech raha hai ye cigarette?
Nahi dabba, khali dabba hai. And these two are like, nahi hai kuch hamare paas, so that's it.
No, no, he has a table. La. He's selling something. Chart.
I think it's
hey, what does the sandwich say? What is the, hey, there are some chips and all there. Coke ka bottle.
Fuck, now I'm feeling hungry.
I'm hungry.
Mangal sandwich.
Yeah, what does the signboard say? That white signboard over him?
This one? Man,
about...
I really wish I could read more languages. It would really make playing this game easier. But no, I have no idea what
that's
this is.
That's a lot of investment.
Yeah, to
hey,
be good at
GeoGuessr.
Can
you at least translate it for us? Because we know it's Bengali. If you can read it and just translate it in the chat, that would be awesome.
I think it would mean something this way. Or that many steps ahead. Something
up ahead
like
or something.
Should you want to continue a little aga here? Or you want
to
go up
just
steps?
Go to the
I
map
think just
now?
Go to the map now.
Okay.
Go to the map, West Bengal, Bangla border ke paas koi green
find
area.
Find some
pe
green
click.
Area and pin it.
Okay, where do we go?
Haan, Kolkata. Haan, ye niche ka part. Wo, niche dekhna, haan. Sundarban National Park.
I don't think it's...
Yeah, this is not a national park.
Thoda upar lo.
Krishna Nagar. Thoda agar waterfall hai, is there any other waterfall?
But waterfall matlab, then you have to really zoom in and start finding things, which is like intense. We are very sadak chap in that level.
Just take any green area near the border.
Any green area near the border matlab kya? There are too many, there are quite a few green areas.
On that upar wala border, there are too many green areas. Huh.
Ye dekh. Here is West Bengal, this is Bangladesh.
Yeah.
Right, there's a place called Medha over there. I feel we should click near Medha.
I think it's Malda.
Oh, sorry. I read it as Medha.
Do you want to click this? Bardhaman?
It's literally on the border, I think, on this place. So, yeah.
Shall we go with
so
Krishna?
So, go on the right. Faridpur ke upar.
Shall we click here? Somewhere near Krishnapur?
No, on the right near the water body.
But that's in Bangladesh.
That's in Bangladesh.
Now we've reached, then we'll enter Bangladesh. Na?
Then just
that's
take Sundarbans.
Yeah.
He's right. Just take Sundarbans.
Just the
think.
Top of
Sundarbans. Yeah. Pretty confident.
Okay.
Although I
One.
Don't think
it
it's Sundarbans.
Yeah,
Three.
Sundarbans.
Let's go.
We know it's not.
We are very far away. This was Bangladesh.
What lies? What is no? It's just at the border.
So, hey, Sonali, you completely lied to us.
One second, aren't we doing like India?
Yeah, it is India, but this is on the border, just on the border.
No, this is. This is
the border. This is the border.
It's the Bangladesh Tripura border.
Oh, yeah.
I'm very confused.
From
this side.
No, it is in Bangladesh. Wait.
No.
It's in Bangladesh. Yeah, and on the right side is Meghalaya. Hey, I fucking told you it's Meghalaya.
Then points are not counted. Then GeoGuessr lied to us.
What is this racist GeoGuessr, man? अरे ये तो मेरा डेंटिस्ट ये मैं आज आया था इधर मेरा डेंटिस्ट है
तेरा डेंटिस्ट सैलून
सैलून गाइस वेरी प्रोग्रेसिव
एनरिच लो पर
बाल में रूट कनाल
मिला एक्सेप्टेड गाइस दैट्स द मेन थिंग वी हैव टू गेस फॉर दिस क्लू
बाल में
डूड आई लव दिस इंडिया मैप इट्स सो रैंडम
व्हाट इज दैट इंका
इट्स मदुराई
इंका हेयर कलर ऑफ द फ्यूचर स्टाइल
फॉर अरे दैट्स अ नॉर्मल दैट्स अ नॉर्मल
ओ इट्स लाइक इंका हेयर कलर ओ ओके इनका हेयर कलर तो देखो
दिस इज ज़हीर खान
यू हैव टू गेट आउट दिस इज नथिंग
हाउ डू वी लीव
एलिगेंट सैलून डूड
दिस इज हिलेरियस
वी कांट लीव व्हाट
गेस वेयर यू आर फ्रॉम इनसाइड द सैलून
ओके लेट्स सी द मैगजीन्स
या लेट्स सी
आर यू सीरियस दिस इज ऑल दैट देयर इज फॉर अस टू सी और व्हाट
या
डूड मेबी देयर इज सम बिग क्लू एंड वी आर मिसिंग इट
ओ वाओ
लुक अप मेबी द नेम ऑफ द सिटी इज जस्ट ऑन द सीलिंग
Guys, this is an escape room. This is not GeoGuessr anymore.
CRT TV.
Zoom into the what's on the glass table na wahan pe near the cashier's table. 1 second
before you zoom into the glass table, let's zoom into this bag. Can you all see anything?
1 minute.
Lokhandwala.
Andheri.
No, yeah, Lokhandwala stationery. It's a stationery mart in Lokhandwala. This could be Andheri for all.
Andheri. Elegant salon sounds very Andheri.
Okay, let's be sure. I want to crack this one. Dude.
Okay, come one more. Guys, can we zoom into the photo frames on the side and see who they are?
No
idea. Sonali, when have you gone to a salon where the photo frame is of the exact city where the people
guys,
are?
Guys, it's definitely Andheri.
Yeah. See, if it was Shahid Kapoor, I would tell you 100%. Silk and soft. All right.
L'Oreal Elegant Salon. Uh-huh. Is it Oshiwara Lokhand? Can you read something? Can you guys read it?
Oshiwara.
Jackson Maxin Tito.
Okay, here's Jackson Tito's which you get in Mumbai.
Yeah, silky soft also.
That calculator, guys. That calculator. My whole CA life has gone with that calculator.
Lokhandwala it is.
The problem is, ye hai na, they are not can't zoom in much. Let's go. You want to go with Lokhandwala?
Hey, just a visiting card.
Andheri, yeah, 100%.
Visiting cards on top. Yay.
Yeah, but we can't zoom in too much on it.
I can't zoom in, Baba. I've never had a GeoGuessr map which is just a room.
Funny.
That's it. Like, Lokhandwala is so
bad.
Yeah,
Zahir Khan.
Zahir Khan.
100%.
It's like, I don't want to get out of here.
We have to get this right.
Andheri, 100%.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Lokhandwala complex pe click kar.
ऊपर
Yeah,
shall I?
Okay.
We will be 3 kilometers away max.
Okay.
Oh, 4 kilometers. Fuck. It was in June. Fuck, I should have known this.
Wow.
Show where in June.
Friends, if you are in Mumbai right now, please, I beg of you, I'm opening the Google Maps.
Show.
Azim, this is next to your house.
This is literally next to
your
house.
It is legit next to my house.
We can call up.
Oh, fuck. To go there right it's inside that fuckall hotel, that Rami Guestline hotel.
Dude, and I didn't know there's a place called Yeda Republic.
Oh, it's the worst place you can ever go to. It's called Yeda Republic. It used to be rock bottom.
Oh.
It's very shady.
And
it's
then they became Yeda Republic and hit rock bottom.
Dude, this was so...
Fuck, this is literally AB Nair Road, my house.
My favorite is the map shows 5-star Paan Bidi shop, which is...
Arey, main kharida hai kitna wahan se?
Oh, hey, no, yeah, you're right. Sapan, you're right. Hey, whoever's watching, please press the like button. This was the best clueing we've ever done.
Fuck,
you have to press the like button. Come on, guys. Support the stream.
I can't believe they took us inside a salon and they were just like,
this. This is the best one so far.
Oh, this is hilarious. This is hilarious. Guys, please, smash
hey,
smash like.
Outdoor
this is not fun.
Also,
rail tracks.
Mahabaleshwar.
थोड़ा लेके ना लेके जाओ ना अंदर डॉक्टर के क्लिनिक में
yeah.
सब नहीं चाहिए
these people disappeared.
disappeared, they got run over.
Zoom उस तरफ उल्टी तरफ go left.
हाँ see behind the blackboard.
Zoom into the people ना
zoom into the people but they are walking away from us.
हाँ see
no, but like I want to see their monks or what.
They are ladies carrying water.
Water.
No, but like I'm getting, the
workers.
I'm getting Maharashtra vibes.
Yeah, I want to see the attire and figure out like where are they from.
Western Ghats. Oh, blackboard dekh na.
This could be MP also, yaar.
You're right. Blackboard dekhte hai na. Blackboard se pata. Ah, no, it ends over here. You can't go anymore.
तो दूसरा bridge ke wo side pe milega na.
और bridge pe kuch ko view milega right side pe. वो bridge se kya view wo dekh right mein samajh mein aayega.
Mining.
No.
Orissa.
Go Sida.
On the left, what is there? Show the view on the left. Random, very random.
Yeah, this could even be like some hill station. Arre,
body.
Yeah, zoom in.
Pathankot. Is it no?
Pathankot, yeah, that's what
it yeah, says. That's what it's no, yeah, no, but, no,
yeah, yeah, it is Pathankot.
Pathway, likha hai ye to. Nahin.
It says Pathankot Joginder something station.
Let's go forward, let's see some more.
Yeah.
Pathankot is a big clue though.
Pathankot, okay.
Is this it? No, you've gone back, Volta.
Yeah, turn around again.
No, this is it. This is all that the map allows us to. Like, it's like the salon.
That's not possible.
Ye dekh, niche dekho. Ye rapper.
Ek kya fekha hai? Kya fekha hai niche? Lifebuoy.
Kiss me hai. Kiss me
hai. Aur ye.
Aage right mein kya fekha tha? Lifebuoy.
John Cena.
Mm-hmm. What is John
Cena?
This is John Cena.
John Cena. Oh shit.
It's John Cena, dude.
Wait, that's John Cena. How is this John? Oh yeah, no.
No, it's John.
John Cena.
John Cena.
Is this all we can go? We can't go aage or.
Right. Let's look up at the sun.
But Pathankot agar likha hai
to. I'm gonna go as far as I can.
I think we can go ahead. Yeah, that's what. Or bhi ja sakte hain.
Nahi bhai, toh sirf sabhi hai maine.
No, the map ends here. Like wow, India is very limited when it comes to clues, man.
Let's go with Pathankot.
What is Pathankot Joginder?
Railway
like Punjab?
Something inside.
You think Punjab?
I think I'm also not sure. Wohi hoga matlab north.
This must be the main clue.
Border.
What is written on top?
Bridge. Ray something something bridge. Right. Yeah, it's a Reg.
Pathankot Joginder Nagar section.
Also, maybe that's why they limited this thing. Because they know that this is exactly the queue you need.
Joginder Nagar railway section. So we need to find Pathankot and then Joginder Nagar and then somewhere in the middle.
Pathankot top right. Punjab ke jaake hoga. Upar ja.
Yeah.
And see Joginder Nagar also if you can find.
Punjab mein chalte hai. Pathankot, where is Pathankot? Isn't
Punjab
Pathankot in Pakistan?
No.
Okay, sorry. I take that back. Faridakot.
Upar jao.
It's so banned.
Amritsar.
Kya aur upar jao.
Near Gurdaspur.
It would be closer to
Pathankot.
Now search for Joginder Nagar around it.
Hey, wait, this could be it, right? This bridge.
This could be the bridge.
See if there's railway around. See if you see railway track zoom karke.
Pathankot Airport. Yeah. Oh, dude, if you get it exact, that'll be very cool.
Joginder Nagar kuch dikh raha hai. Arey, creator salon. Haan, see railway track.
Kaha pe?
Ye hai na niche railway track. The dotted line is a railway track.
Oh.
I think. No. Sorry, the railway track is that other
I
line.
I think you should just select Pathankot.
No. Come on, let's try to get closer to it. Yeah, we are very close.
Joginder Nagar kidhar dikh raha hai kya?
Just zoom into Pathankot.
Shastri Nagar, Anandpur, Shiv Vihar, Kingriya.
See, also there's a bridge, na? So that means there's some kind of water body below it.
Yeah, water body. Left mein niche chota sa.
Left mein, that small stream.
Left mein. Ye toh bahut bada hai. Not this,
this one.
Chakki River Bridge. Is it Chakki River Bridge?
Could be.
No. That's too big a bridge. This bridge is not that big.
No, ha. See, the small. See, upper left mein, there was one small stream.
Top left.
ध्रुवा पार्क पे देख ना ध्रुवा पार्क के पास हाँ
This one.
That green thing. Yeah.
Haan, click there.
No, the dotted line is the bridge.
On the dotted line. Railway track ka. Dhruva Park ke niche jo dotted line hai na.
The one that's running parallel to Chota Daulatpur, that one. Right?
Yeah. Sahil, the dotted line.
Haan, Dhruva Park ke niche paani pe click kar.
Yes.
Chalo, let's guess.
Come on, yaar.
64 kilometers. अरे इट वाज द अदर साइड
ओ इट वाज इन कांगड़ा
ओके
हिमाचल
वेयर इज इट हिमाचल
हिमाचल कांगड़ा वैली इज हिमाचल आई थिंक
बट दैट्स दिस इज नॉट दिस इज नोवेयर दिस इज नॉट इवन लाइक अ
नो इट्स अ पठानकोट समथिंग रेलवे सेक्शन सो दिस रेलवे लाइन मस्ट एंड स्टार्ट फ्रॉम पठानकोट एंड एंड एट जोगिंदर नगर
दिस इज अ लॉट
इंडिया व्हाट इंडिया ओनली हैज 5 प्लेसेस दैट्स डैम सैड
No, you get, the game is of 5, na? You do 5 places and then you get a score and then next time you try to beat that score.
Oh, so you can only get 5 places per country? Is that what you're saying?
No. Then now start again with India. You'll get 5 different places.
No, I can tell you won't.
Guys, we are quite bad at India.
No, we are doing quite a good job.
No, we are doing quite well, yeah. Oh my God.
Let's do the famous locations. Let's do the famous places.
Yeah, wait. I'm going to try to see India if India comes again. The same map. If it does, then...
See, I told you, it's different. Hey, board pe dekh, I mean, gate pe kya likha
hai? Yeah, IIT hai.
I think it's...
Wait.
Haan, koi college hai. Baar jana,
it feels like, yeah, some kind of college.
Ek second. Ye... Fuck. Baar nahi ja sakte, college ke andar hi jana padega. This is definitely one of those engineering colleges. Like, hey, you think...
Bits Goa?
Yeah, is it? Billa, isn't this? I said Billa. Is it Billa?
No. Go straight.
Which Goa fan? I don't think.
Yeah, no, we've been to Bits Goa. It feels
been
a little
Bits
like
Goa, man. Love for a great campus.
Pilani people might be getting aggro right now in the chat.
Sorry, it's Bits Pilani Goa, alright.
Yeah.
It's a college campus.
Yeah, people have just gone wild. Bits,
People are saying,
these trees obviously are a very
palm tree is Goa.
Guys, I think ye ped kafi non-Goa jagahon mein bhi dikhenge hame.
Dikhenge but ye college campus I think agar dala hai.
Ab main to Bits Goa nahi gayi hu to mujhe nahi pata hai. Lekin
the right side mein dekh aise auditorium type hai kya?
Ye pedon pe bahut sare aise matlab kuch to laga hoga.
Right side mein dekh na sahib.
Ye na.
Main college building right side mein
hai.
Ramandeep Singh Thakur is saying, what a coincidence. He is from Joginder Nagar. Kya baat hai?
This place that we visited for the bridge, it's called Joginder Nagar?
No, it was going towards Joginder Nagar. Niche.
Kaafi niche.
Goa. It's Bits Goa. Kaan
Goa airport ki just baju mein. Literally Goa airport ke baju mein. Bits Goa. Hey, Margao, Panji dikh raha hai? Panji dikh raha hai. Zoom in. Go, 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 again. हाँ डोंट क्लिक ऑन इट नाउ लुक फॉर द गोवा एयरपोर्ट
डबोलिम ना डबोलिम एयरपोर्ट
डबोलिम एयरपोर्ट ये रहा
डबोलिम के नीचे
हां एयरपोर्ट हां नाउ एयरपोर्ट से और जूम इन कर एयरपोर्ट से राइट लेके बिट्स गोवा आता है
Oh my God, Sapan, you have it like mailed to the team.
Okay, shall we do it?
Within 1%. 426 meters. Oh! Bang!
How did you? Oh, fuck!
Super. I knew it.
That is insane.
Because, I mean, we've been here. I think all of us have done like two shows here.
I would have marked the main gates. I will mark inside the campus. You would have been absolutely accurate.
Oh damn! That was insane. A good one,
dude. मुझे अपने घर का entrance इतना ध्यान से याद नहीं है जितना तुम लोगों को.
Yeah, Bidz Goa is very obvious because the minute you leave the Goa airport and to go to the city, you take a right and on the left side the first big thing that shows up is Bidz Goa.
Oh yeah.
No, I think they are only going for college campuses in this round. Even this looks like a college campus. Wait before y'all can keep guessing. I'm going to give a. All the people who are watching, please, if you enjoyed that guess, for Sapan's guess, you have to press.
Can you
press
zoom
the like
into,
button?
Can you zoom into that?
I will. And also, if you're new to the channel, please press subscribe. Lots of fun content like this happening regularly. So please press subscribe and press the like button. Meanwhile, we'll keep guessing. Where do you want me to zoom in? This
that
guy?
Bowler, yeah. It might be some IPL player.
It's not a college, King? No.
No, but
no,
like
this
what
looks
if...
like an Australian player. It's an Australian player.
What uniform is this?
Yeah, it's an Australian uniform. 100% Australian uniform.
Could be Australian uniform. Wait, but is this a college for sure?
Students what if it's some chilling. Australian academy?
Should we go inside?
Canteen. So it's definitely a college campus.
Yeah.
For sure. Hey.
This college I have not performed in, guys. I'm sorry.
I don't think they look like they have that much budget.
Hey, you never know, dude. Don't say this. This college, I'll come.
Yeah.
Don't hire me.
If Sapan says no for exposure, I'll get it.
Department of Applied Arts. So it's like maybe an,
not
like
an
multiple
college.
Discipline college, not an engineering college.
Multidisciplinary college.
Should we zoom into the notice board, guys?
Notice board. Dekhte kaun blacklist
pe. I see the attendance.
Ragging is a crime. It's too blurred, but there are some logos. You can't understand from this. Come on, let's go. Nice, huh? Nice, very nice. College campuses. Fuck, man. I studied in Jayant College. We had nothing, none of this shit.
At a building.
Yeah. What is this place, man? Beautiful.
Hey, what was there a random butt over there? Go right? Oh, it's just a butt.
It's just a random butt.
Not a butt, guys.
Department of Applied Farts. Thank you, guys. I will now leave the game. Shall we zoom into this? What is happening here?
What? What is saying babang? These are the students.
This is a college.
These are students who are late for attendance. Oh. Like, please, Anedona, we won't watch Dabang again. Aquaguard bhi hai.
This guy's like, chalna yaar, khatam kar lecture yaar, I have to go to. Okay.
Oh, wow. Wait. Go to.
I think this is like some shady college, but with a big campus. Like one of those colleges that advertises a lot.
I thought the canteen was written well, so I don't know.
Yeah, but see the water system, dude. Who would drink water from there?
I think this is more than enough to why. Yeah. What is happening? What do you think? Like, obviously, as Azim said.
Hey, wo bike dekhna. Kaun sa kuch likha hai?
Yeah, there'll be a number plate, na? Kuch to.
No, sensor kya hua hai?
Ye kya bech raha hai? Yahan pe paint hai. Achha, these guys might be painters.
Maybe they could be actually
painters.
Clearly not
this
doing a
college
good job.
Is this dude?
Is this like a government college?
I don't know, but it's got some very fascinating. I think I see a signboard here. Chal, let's go. Let's see if we can get to the signboard.
Yeah.
I'm getting the feeling it's one of these, you know, like IIPM or lovely.
NITs? No, IIPM would be a good posh private college.
Yeah.
This is like NIT types.
Like Belgaum.
Like one of those government.
NIT 3G.
Affiliated.
Don't sit on the vehicles. Okay.
Well, I respect this guy, whoever.
No responsibility for the helmets. Okay.
Good. I like.
Should we go outside?
Hey, no parking.
No, here is nothing.
Keep looking. We'll find something.
maybe near
left,
the
left
entrance.
Side, left side, left side, left, left side.
Left.
No hitting. What? IGL? Achha, that's. Wait, IGL.
Go
matlab?
Left. Go left. I'll go to the left gate.
Gas Limited. So we have Mahanagar Gas Limited. What is IGL?
Now see on the right.
Go, go yeah.
Left, left maybe
that
right.
Blue
maybe.
Board.
Hey. Building and Construction Department or Arabic mein likha hai?
Wait.
Go back.
Guys,
Aligarh.
Ye to kal bhi tha. Oh shit.
Hey, sorry.
Sonali,
right.
What is this?
Wait. Go on it.
On the right.
Mujhe yaad nahi hai.
What's written? Wait. Okay.
One second. Azim, can you read it? This is, it would be Building and Construction Department.
I'm seeing on the right is a green board.
No, but that's what it says in English only. Na? So we already know what it says. Green board. De.
Green board. Pe
iske bhi
like, I think it's like one of those Aligarh University types.
Yeah, there are two boards. Okay,
wait.
Facility of Fine Arts, Department of Applied
100% so Arts College.
It's obviously a arts. Yeah.
Hey, go to under that identity card. What does it say? By order, Chief Proctor, what?
That's the post.
JMI.
Mata di India.
Jamshedpur.
JM. Jamia Millia.
Oh, yeah.
Jamia Millia Institute.
Jamia Millia Institute. JMI.
Oh, my God. Yeah.
Where is that?
In Delhi,
yeah.
Na?
Yeah.
Come on. But I don't know where in Delhi.
I know this institute because Shah Rukh Khan studied there.
Which part of Delhi is it in, guys?
Yeah, where is...
Jamia Millia.
This time I'll ask the chat. Delhi, where?
See, we'll figure it out. Just tell us where.
North
in,
campus, I think. North
close
campus.
By.
Is it North campus? As a chat.
North
South
campus.
Delhi.
South
new
Delhi,
new
friends
colony.
Colony.
New friends colony. So many checks from that branch. Hauskas ke paas nahi. South Delhi is near Hauskas, no?
So South Delhi is like Lajpat Nagar and South X and all.
Jamia Nagar, is it in Jamia Nagar?
I don't think so.
Jama Masjid, no. IGL is Indraprastha Gas Limited, New Friends Colony near IIT. Oh, yeah, close by.
New Friends
Colony. Close by, guys.
New Friends Colony is like pretty 400001, no? So it would be near Connaught Place.
No, I don't think it's near CP. No, I don't think so. Like, it'll be near, like, No, I don't know if it's near Saket.
Go near Hauskas, Vasant,
but zoom
those
in,
areas.
Yeah, zoom into... It'll be in one of those places only.
IIT, Bureau of Indian Standards, okay? Sorry, guys, the map is very tiny, so it's very tough for us to, like, eat meat. Great. Govindpuri...
Go,
in south only. Jamia Nagar near.
No
see
idea
near, see around near Hauskas because that's the benchmark of South Delhi.
Yeah, go near
Hauskas. You sure it's not in Jamia Nagar here?
No, definitely not. New Friends Colony is like full posh area.
Yeah, it's a very.
It's not going to be near like this entire Masjid area.
It'll be in
Jamia.
Here?
What
Jamia?
Is Jamia?
Javed, Delhi, Alumar.
Here, bada map pe likha chahiye. Jamia University is a big thing.
Jamia Millia Islam.
Yes. No.
Yes.
Islamia Mosque.
Yeah.
Jamia Millia Islamia.
Yeah, this is the full campus.
Yeah, your university polytechnic dikhe na.
Which one?
Matlab university.
Ye dekh.
Jamia Millia
Dental College. We are close by. We are very close by.
So,
search for the main gate or a back gate. हाँ
थोड़ा देख अभी देख ऊपर right में क्या लिखा है वो.
Jamia Millia
Dental College.
Dental College तो नहीं है.
Teachers Hostel, Hostel Masjid.
तो यही है ना.
Search for the Arts College. Arts College उसका कुछ रहेगा.
Islamia School Ground, Islamia Cent. Jamia and no.
Gate number 4 डाल ना वहाँ पे. I feel it might be there.
Get number
4. JMI entrance दिखा है ना वहाँ पे?
यहाँ पे?
उस पे क्लिक कर. हाँ central canteen है ना?
कहाँ पे?
Central canteen. हाँ click there. This is right.
Okay. Yeah. Shall I?
No. Click near JMI entrance. हाँ.
Okay.
Yeah. This is right. 100%. 541 meters. Not bad.
Close.
We are the other side. Okay.
Guys, we are killing it in this. Huh? I must say, we are. I'm very very impressed. And this is definitely. Seems like Punjab.
Or a college. Is this a college again?
No, it doesn't feel like a college.
This is
This
is some proper like monument.
Go straight
to the board.
Which board?
अरे सामने जाना गेट पे.
हाँ जा रहा हूँ जा रहा. यहाँ पे ना.
सीधा सीधा. हाँ वहाँ पे होगा बोर्ड. It says. Keep going.
Wow, what pretty place.
क्या लिखा है लेफ्ट में? So south of India clearly.
This is south. Yeah, we are in.
Can you tell what this
is? Is it the Mysore Palace, you guys? Because I've never been, but it feels
like
that.
It looks like it.
Same.
Yeah, it looks like that.
I can, in the periphery of my eyesight, I can see the chat going wild. Chat, I'm not looking at you. Give me 5 minutes because I don't want to spoil it. Otherwise.
I think Mysore Palace is a good guess because it looks very palatial.
Where is.
Bangalore may be a palace, hai, but I don't think it's itne wide entrances. Hai
usko. But there's no signage, nothing here. So.
Yeah, but the palace doesn't
let's
need a
go
sign.
Inside. Nee,
I don't think a king would ever leave a sign outside his palace.
For the ticket
Rajesh's palace.
Yeah. He's not going to write Mannat this side.
Let's go straight. Yeah, let's go straight. Oh, go street counter. Hoga, if it's a touristic place, kuch hoga, no cameras allowed, something, something. Please don't shoot TikToks here. Yeah, they've started doing that, na, in lots of monuments. Beautiful. This is actually quite grand, man. Oh my god, can we go straight and not move around? Ah, Sahil gets a headache every time. Why? Because I'm moving around too much. Is that, hey, wo aadmi ko puchna.
Sir, ye Mysore Palace hai kya? sir, very rude.
Dude,
people,
he looks like he's posing for a photo, but
yeah.
Because it's coming with cameras, na, so everyone
camera on his head, na, so he assumed he must be taking his photo, so he just even stood, sat there.
Even KN was posing.
Chal, keep going straight, padafat.
Padafat. Wait, is he looking behind? No, he got up and left. He gave up. He like, screw it. Where are we? Close. Almost there. Almost near the...
What's this thing on the left? What's that giant as jaguar or whatever the fuck it is? Oh, it's small. Okay. But it is like it's a jaguar, tiger type thing.
And yeah, two jaguars. Damn, this place is huge.
Definitely a palace.
Feels like my palace.
Yeah, yeah.
This is an event. They were setting up for kuch gig or something.
Yeah, see show.
Raja ke bete ki shaadi tha.
Definitely.
This is our entire crowd, you know, for all our audience members. You see that one guy walking away? That boy, he's like, fuck it. Yeah. What do we do?
I think Mysore Palace is a very good guess.
You want
to go for it?
Do you want to ask chat?
Chat?
Nahin, chod na.
Now I look at the chat. Sahil, I will cry. Mysore Palace hai. Okay, tu. He's very upset. He's like, okay, fine.
Also, you can extend the map, Sahil. You click on the chota arrow.
I made it full screen right now.
No, you can expand the map also by clicking on the chota arrow in the top corner when you click on the map. Click on your map.
Yeah.
Map. When you browse on the map. Nah, now click on the little arrow on the top right corner of the map. There. So Mysore Palace will be in Mysore, no? So that should be fairly straightforward.
But where?
South of Bangalore.
I think
no?
It's very
there. Yeah, I guess Mysore
it's
Palace.
It's quite
there.
Evident.
There.
Where? Sorry, I can't see.
Just on the Mysuru ke upar Mysore Palace.
Achha, it was
that king rook looking place.
Wait, let's
put it near the entrance.
Exact. This time, let's
go. So we were
at
the entrance gate. We were at the
entrance gate,
not at the palace.
So see where the entrance comes from.
Right.
So we walked all that way. That central intersection. There's no road coming from the other side.
Okay.
No, this is the full walkway. 40 meters away, guys. 40 meters away.
Continue.
Spot on! 11 meters! Whoa!
Very, very. This is the closest we will ever come. I am feeling so proud of
us. Yeah.
Yes.
Border roads, bro. Bro, so this is northeast for sure.
This is northeast, yeah.
Guwahati saw me hai, Nalbari, Rangia, Tamulpur border.
This is near the Bhutan border.
Are you the royal government ke liye right mein right
royal government of Bhutan, so it's close to Bhutan.
Royal government of
Samdrup Jongkhar municipality.
You
that's
do
what
know
we're looking
this
for.
This could also be an embassy.
No, but then
no, Samdrup Jongkhar municipality. Na, wohi to hai. Samdrup Jongkhar. So now we need to search for where bro is near Samdrup? Tibet.
Ek minute, yahan pe dekhna, yahan pe bhi kuch likha hoga. Security check, help us help.
That's all over the highways in the northeast.
Ye.
Samdrup Jongkhar, Bhutan.
It's in Bhutan.
Bhutan, yeah.
But how is it showing in India?
Andhrup,
Jongkhar, like the border thingy, na? Like how even that Bangladesh was technically in India.
So Bhutan border, udhar.
Disputed borders, these are.
Okay, guys, we need to get Samdrup Jongkhar.
Jongkhar.
Have you guys been to Bhutan? I've always wanted to go to Bhutan. Or is anyone from Bhutan watching the chat, watching this also, please let me know. But have you guys been to Bhutan?
No, I've never been. I've always wanted to go.
I've written a lot for it during, I mean, about Bhutan in the Nat Geo days.
How do you write for a place without going to the place?
I interview people who have been there.
Oh, nice.
See, he said Guwahati is like 100 kilometers
away.
It'll
be towards Assam. Assam and Bhutan ke border mein. Is there a border between Assam and Bhutan? There should be.
I don't think so.
Gangtok.
Oh, yeah, there will be.
Samsung. Where's Guwahati? Can you see Guwahati,
Assam.
Guys?
Go down.
Guwahati is very much further down. Just
but
see the Bhutan border.
Wait a minute. Where is Guwahati? Just tell me 1 second.
See, Assam border is there. Go right.
Aape, right.
Go right. Haan, to tera Assam, Tezpur jo dikh raha hai na wahan pe. Haan, Tezpur was also there on the map.
तो गुवाहाटी यहाँ पे है गुवाहाटी
हाँ सो इट्स इन दिस जनरल एरिया
तो ये रेंज में रहेगा ना
100 किलोमीटर्स फ्रॉम गुवाहाटी हाँ गो क्लोजर टू द बॉर्डर देयर इज अ प्लेस कॉल्ड जोकमारी नो गो मच हायर
क्लोजर टू भूटान
गाइस आई जस्ट वेंट टू द कमेंट सेक्शन
एंड
पीपल आर रियली एंग्री
व्हाई
Because you are getting it wrong.
Guys, I did not. I'm not good at geography. We are just playing a game. Don't get personal. Rok, 1 second. Now wait. No,
see,
now
because it's saying Bhutan, so it would be inside, more inside of Bhutan.
What do you know, Sapan, that you're laughing at?
Ah, there. It's there. Samdrup Jongkhar. I can see right on top. Don't scroll. Just go take your map. There you go. Yeah.
Ah. Woo! Okay.
Yeah!
Thank you. Well done. But don't laugh, man. Don't laugh. Great.
Somebody wrote.
Oh
दूसरे साइड बताने.
ये कौन सा Airbnb में आ गए हम लोग?
Amazing. Love it. We'll get this one. Come on.
Yeah, this is Warren's house, I think, in Goa.
Oh,
hey
some museum.
Museum.
Of
guns.
Art gallery.
Are Uttar Pradesh, itna gun Uttar Pradesh mein milega. Talwar, 100%.
Oh, it could be like a Rajput.
Guys, this is a set of Mirzapur.
I've been.
Are wo Game of Thrones ka pada hai wahan pe throne andar.
This is for sure one of those.
No,
this
is Rajasthan.
Yeah, Jaipur.
Hey, is it fort that one? Apna.
Amer Fort.
थोड़ा बाहर है समझ में आएगा बिन टू आमिर फोर्ट बट इतना क्लोज से समझ में नहीं आता
है क्या क्या लिखा है वहां पे
मेहरानगढ़
फोर्ट
मेहरानगढ़ फोर्ट या
दिस महल ओह स्वीट दिस इज द फास्टेस्ट
मेहरानगढ़ इज इन जयपुर राइट नो
इट्स इन या इट्स इन जयपुर इफ आई एम नॉट रॉन्ग सो आई हैव टू मूव यू गाइस टू द कॉर्नर सॉरी Mehrangarh. Guys, see if you can see Mehrangarh anywhere.
I literally brought my laptop.
Ajmer ke
me.
Paas. Pushkar, Ajmer.
I have no clue.
Kishangarh.
I've never been to Rajasthan in my life.
Are I'm pretty sure I've been here.
Slow, slow. Dheere move kar.
I'm going very slowly.
You can make it bigger also, the map, if you want.
Okay.
Yeah.
And then you can keep making it smaller also, whenever, however much you need.
It's Jaipur, na? You saying or no?
It's my theory. Basically, it's one of these places. These Jaipur, Ajmer, one of... You saw what...
But Rajasthan is wide.
What about other, like Jaipur also?
There's like Jaisalmer.
Jaipur, Jodhpur.
Jodhpur also.
So you can't predict by that.
Where is Mehrangarh Fort, guys? Where is Mehrangarh Fort? That's a basic this thing. If you guys know where Mehrangarh Fort is, then it just...
Can we see our usual suspects? Or Jodhpur, Udaipur, dekh lete.
Okay, let's see Jodhpur. Jodhpur, let me zoom in first. Then we'll move on. Hey, Mehrangarh Museum and Trust.
Haan, to zoom. Temporarily closed. So, kaisa liya photo?
Kahan, I can't see it.
Mehrangarh Museum and Trust. Ye dekh.
Haan, to zoom in properly na. 2 meter ke andar.
Yeah, that's it.
We are inside the museum this time.
Mehrangarh Terrace.
Terrace, haan. Terrace does.
And
click on the terrace part only, left mein. Yeah.
Mehrangarh Terrace, take out here. Yeah, shall we?
Yo.
Go for it.
20 meters.
The guesses are
174 wow. meters.
Close. Very close.
Mehrangarh Fort viewpoint. At least you were in the right fort. You were not in Jaipur.
Not bad, guys. Not bad at all. Chalo. That is quite interesting round of...
Nice.
Not
I'll
bad.
Be back, friends.
Yeah. This is quite good. Try to get 0 points. Okay, good for that. It's interesting, man. You guys want to play one last and let's end it? Or you all want to end it now?
I'm good to end now, actually. I wanted to go get dinners.
Okay.
Same. Okay. But this was fun. Let's do it again.
Yeah, we'll do it again. I'm on. We'll do this. It again.
Dude, we should have one where you are inside Antilla and then it's GeoGuessr.
And you're searching all over. You're still searching and you're like, I don't know where I am.
Yeah.
I still don't know where I am. You know what? Which is the worst one. So right now we just played the basic. Today was like the first time to get it. Then this is Battle Royale. Battle Royale is if you're closest to the place, you are higher. If you're far away, you are lower. So it's almost like the... So every time we would get 11, 24 and all, we'd be at the top. And only one person wins out of 10 people from around the world. 10 teams.
Oh, that's too much pressure.
Whoa.
We are sweet people. Yeah, we are not going to do that. But guys, if you like this, we will definitely do this again. Today was just an experiment to figure out what the hell GeoGuessr is and why everyone is going wild over it. And turns out, yeah, it is fun. When you come 11 or 25 meters, you're like, success.
Yeah, that was good fun.
And we'll definitely plan this out. If you enjoyed, liked Hoko, we are close. We are very, very close to hitting the 1K mark. So just press the like button. Please press the like button. Shout out to East India Comedy, who is chatting, saying, who brought you back to life? Who brought me back to life? So thank you, East India Comedy, the official YouTube account for chatting. And people are saying, yes, Sahil, you study with countries and states first. Okay, wow, getting really personal right there. But yeah, press the like button and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. We'll be back with more GeoGuessr. I'm waiting for Sonali to come back. We can say one last final thank you.
Yeah, it'll be really weird if she comes back and there's nobody there.
Yeah, and then it's just an empty stream. And she's stuck in a map.
Has she gone to Mehrangarh?
Fuck, people have pro has league she... and all for GeoGuessr. It's too intense.
Bro, there's a guy I was seeing his YouTube videos. I've just opened up a random place for time pass. While Sonali comes back, y'all can guess. This is for the chat.
Hey,
to guess.
This is not India, no?
This is the North Leaning Tower of Pisa.
Chat will chat. This is your chance to guess.
People are saying Berlin, Vienna, Myanmar. Very varied.
Also, oh quite my Russian.
My battery is low.
I think...
Same.
Should we just end it then? I think so. No. Just gone.
Matlab, I'm...
Bye, guy.
She's back.
She's back.
Sonali, we were just wrapping up and we were asking the chat real quick to guess this place. Do you know where this place is?
No, I have no idea.
Some chat European has said, a lot of them have said Pakka Berlin. So we're going to say Berlin.
It's Berlin. Oh yeah, definitely.
How do you know?
I have been to Berlin. Oh, I know this place. I don't remember this place actually.
So we're going to click Berlin. Let's go chat. This is for you. 1, 2, 3.
4.9 kilometers. Nice. Shabash, well shabash.
Done.
Also, well shout out done. To people who said BKC.
Yeah, shout out to everybody who said Berlin. And yeah, guys, we're going to end today's session of GeoGuessr. This was a lot of fun.
This was. I love that salon, dude. That was the best.
Salon was the best thing.
Dude, mera ghar ke bar, dude. Fuck. Yeah, I might have even gone there sometime in my life.
Oh,
so
man.
Bizarre.
This was mad
I think
fun.
This is a better game. GeoGuessr, but just indoors. Like one Zafran in the UI. One McDonald's.
I'm sure there must be like an indoor preset yeah. for it. We should do that like only thing. Inside.
Yeah. That was proper escape room. Zoom into the visiting card. Zoom into Zahir Khan. I'm sure there is something yeah. right there.
Someone is like, nikal yahan se, like, rasta hi nahi hai.
Oh, man.
Oh, this is fun.
Oh, yeah. Cool.
Let's do it again.
Thank you,
fun.
Friends. We will plan this for another time for sure. And if you guys enjoyed in the chat, please let me know. And as usual, Sapan, Azim, Sonali, JMDLR, chat, you can go for
yes.
it. And,
subscribe to the channel. And I have a stand-up special coming in 10 days. Okay, thanks.
So watch that.
Okay.
Subscribe this channel, Sapan's channel, Sonali's channel.
Yes. Sonali has a channel yet?
Yeah.
I have a channel that I don't do anything on.
So go subscribe. Give her 10,000 yeah. subscribers so that she starts doing something with this channel.
I'll put the
yeah.
links. I'll put the links under this thing.
All
right,
okay.
guys. Thank
okay,
you so much.
Okay,
bye.
Bye.
Bye.